Just got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
It didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Level 3 security clearance required.
A power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Metsai reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical system.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Medsci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that's death spreading.
A power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. Grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Medsci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a... habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
is Jacob.
I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there soon. You aren't with them. I'll find a way to contact you. I promise. ADS cannons are back online. Wait. Auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
To one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
System. Calibrate. Operation complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. Sinking targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity compromised. Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online.
Shipwide, thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if you know something we don't.
obstacle.
Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself?
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily. Disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitron just would understand.
Oh.
Clearance confirmed. Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think we're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
One of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you will have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually. Quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Gas in from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Level 3 security clearance required.
You okay?
Stuck that hunter. The Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
Got something, Isaac?
Let's call it a tissue sample. For Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
the corpse. DNA analysis. Match found for Brant Harris, mining contractor, Aegis 7, registered physician, Dr. Charles Mercer. Warning. Severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Charles Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5.
Please not
the children of the marker kind necromorphs have provided all the material I could ask for. And the infector variant has provided a key insight. Implanting the material directly into the brain renders optimal results. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone just above.
That was recording. Here, look at me.
Just a sliver of bone, plus Marcus Productions.
It won't be like they just sitting in that imprisonment. Wasn't it nice to
get that? This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded
as the miners in the colony, yes. Tormenting someone for being a little different.
Oh,
God. I can see. The Marcus Cult, it's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The marker speaks, and we can answer.
Tell me how.
Tracking related rig activity.
If you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientist left the workstation open.
Dr. Elizabeth Cross, to all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. everything we proved. My team. All dead.
That monster. Warning. Liquid nitrogen supply depleted. Nitrogen supply depleted. Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest. Retrieve enzyme from workstation. Synthesis complete. Please retrieve enzyme from workstation.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen, we need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we bent the bastard into space.
Clearance confirmed.
I never asked your name.
Isaac Clark, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't. I'm looking for someone, too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave Unitology?
Yeah, like my mother.
I hope she's okay. Scientologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all...
Zero gravity.
Yeah.
Exiting zero gravity.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looks like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's not possible.
quarantine lifted. Toxic hazard detected. Detected.
Liz Cross. Hydroponic. I need to record their names. Hinaka. Holly. Andadov. Park. So many. I don't know how much gas they took. I just saw him. When their lungs burst out like Jacob, I love you, and I'm so scared because I know how to kill the Leviathan, so I have to stay. Still has paid for every single one of them.
humanity. Entering zero gravity.
Mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it. Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we're out of air before it matters.
Purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. dynamic purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Dynamic purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Dynamic purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes. Purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tube.
Zoe.
Cross, something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Entering zero gravity.
There's no time. I'm going in. Maybe I can cut it loose.
The Leviathan has a 10 kiloton mass. Do you really need me to tell you this is a bad idea?
Well, I'm all out of good ideas, so guess what's left?
its gas reserves. It must be close. Einik, finish it off.
Improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done, but I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. You're Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
The mining deck systems are running haywire. Great. Let me work on the elevators. Any idea where Temple's SOS beacon might be?
I'll check the mining control room. The launch tube's there. Could send out a beacon easy.
Anyone there?
Hammond? Where are you?
In the vents, hoping they don't hear me.
Yeah, those things are everywhere.
No, the unitologist. They're all here on the crew deck. They've lost it. One of them stabbed her friend in the head. He just stood there. He fucking smiled. They're going somewhere.
Hammond! Shit. Lost the signal again. We gotta find that beacon, Isaac. Fast.
3 security clearance required.
Mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out. This is weird. Two of the mining subducts are locked down, even though all systems are running. I'm gonna figure this out.
Please stand by. Security request retrieved.
Security, we got some freak called Harris stealing from ore storage.
Dr. Mercer sent me for osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You skim from CEC's profit margin, we get screwed.
God?
So, you can put that osmium down, or I can break your arms first.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They'd steal my power nodes. Leave me to dig with no light.
Hey, hey! Get off me!
But when they abandon you in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Warning. Untrained personnel may not use suit kiosk.
No! No! Stop! Please!
I said please when they shut me in. Screamed it too. I promise I won't laugh like they did.
Warning. Suit kiosk is obstructed. Serious injury may occur.
Oh, God! Help me!
Incident report filed to Bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.